Hello and welcome. Today I decided to have a little bit different kind of experience, and we're going to play the Bleed Pixels throughout my shift. I hope I can finish this game under my shift, but Bermix will be taking over once my shift is done. I'll start from the beginning, guys, just so it's more fun that way. So this game is pretty much like Binding of Isaac, Super Meat Boy overall, but with a little bit more fighting involved, I would say. So yeah, the first level I got pretty much figured out, the first couple levels, and from there on out it's gonna be a little bit tougher. Oh. Shit. First death. I'm fine. Just wanted to have the lights on. Oh shit, for the day. This is one weird game, in all regards. Yes, it's on Steam. Yeah, you set your own checkpoints once your meter on top is full. Oh shit! But the buzzing noise is inside the game, just so you know. Yes, I'm playing from home. Look. Ah, shit. Why did I jump? Wrong button, sorry. Yes, I did. I'm gonna just start over so people can see. Ah, god damn it. Ah, shit, 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 shit! I died. The hell? I still died. Ugh, I suck. Oh, oh, thank God. Still is enough, eh? Okay, I'm gonna go and try to pick up one more of these orbs and then do this here. Success. Okay, I decided to hug the spike. No, I wasn't fast enough. And I decided to hug a spike again. He dodged and oh yeah, I have to pick up the book again. Those combos, man, those combos. Oh, I got stuck by the head. Thank you. no, I can't put a save point here because this place is filled with traps. You can't put a save point next to traps in this game. Come on. There we go. I don't know, we'll kill them anyway. Just because I can. Oh, here comes the annoying part of this map. The really annoying part. Oh shit. Oh, it was close. And it hit me! And yes, I'm using a keyboard now. Ah, shit, wrong button. Instead of the pad like everybody else usually does, I'm going for the keyboard. Okay, how did I get here? I see. Really? Mobs, really? Mini Cthulhus. Pain in the ass. Whoa, come on. Come on, you can do this, Shadow. No, you can't. Oh no, what am I doing? I have a checkpoint. Should be fine. Yeah, it's this part. Like the boss thingy. And they killed me. I already finished it, Seeking. But I can play through it one more time, surely. Maybe there should be one on the other side. Yeah, that was the last book. I couldn't find it yesterday. There we go. Yay, A rank. Okay, I haven't played this yet, so I'm gonna die a lot. Yep. I can actually check, can't I? What's in different areas? No, that's so close. Nice, more or less. Okay, I have to fight these fuckers now. I got impaled. Why can't I do this properly? Why am I taking 2 damage hits before? How the hell did I die there? Made no sense. I'm dying to things that I'm supposed to die to. Why am I dying to them? I'm supposed to be dying to them now. No. Okay, now I'm sucking even getting through here. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's a good start. Let's keep going like this. You can do it, Shadow, you can do it. Ouch. Oh shit. Oops, not enough, sadly.